Let me focus here on Julian Draxler, who